Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix MSI app player error. MSI app player is currently limited to using one CPU core on your PC. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel and click on install a program. Top of the left side, you can see here turn Windows feature on or off. Just click on it and scroll down and find out and check this box virtual machine platform, and also check this box Windows hypervisor platform, like this, and click OK. Method number 2, right click on start menu and click on task manager and go to performance tab and click on CPU option. You can see here virtualization is enabled. You can check virtualization is enabled in your PC. If not enable virtualization, please enable. Go to your laptop and PC BIOS setting and enable virtualization and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve MSI app player error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.